नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर गीता शर्मा, डायरेक्टर फाइनेंस इन एचएलएल लाइफ केयर लिमिटेड, ए हेल्थ केयर कंपनी अंडर द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. मेंस्ट्रुअल हाइजीन इज ए नेग्लेक्टेड एंड ए नॉट टॉक्ड अबाउट चैप्टर इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी. इवन इन 21st सेंचुरी देर इज ए स्टिग्मा अटैच टू इट एंड इट्स टैबू टू टॉक अबाउट मेंस्ट्रुएशन. Although a lot is being done by the governments, civil society, social self-help groups, women organizations and others to bring the menstrual hygiene at the central stage, but we have a long way to go. In this backdrop, it is good that UNICEF has declared 28th May as the World Menstrual Hygiene Day. HLL is a Government of India company in the healthcare sector. Initially known as a Nirodh company and making contraceptives for population control. It is diversified into a range of women healthcare products related to reproductive health, especially for women. The first of its kind was Mala D, Mala N and Copper D for birth control or spacing between two children. Then it forayed into the area of menstrual well-being in a big way with the start of production of sanitary napkins from 2013 under the brand name Happy Days. Fundamental in the menstrual hygiene and awareness programs by holding various workshops and talks by leading gynecologists and educating adolescent school going girls, and is instrumental in trying to break the stigma and the shame associated with it, the menstrual cycle and the difficulties attached to it. HLL has a vending business division dedicated to the sanitary napkins. It has sanitary napkin vending machines and incinerators for sanitary napkins. Earlier, these incinerators were produced only for use in the public areas such as schools, transport, airports, etc. In 2019, HLL has introduced a home incinerator model, which is very useful in the house and also can be utilized by the resident welfare associations. Since the napkins are an environmental hazard, as they end up into the landfills and can be cause of various bacteria and viruses, home incinerators are going to be a long way into the environmental protection. Recently, HLL has also introduced menstrual cups, which is the most environment friendly menstrual day management product. This is reusable up to 5 years and it can be a game changer in the times to come. In addition, it is cost effective and for the population who cannot afford sanitary napkins every month, this is only a one-time expense in 5 years. On the occasion of Menstrual Hygiene Day, let us all come together, talk about menstruation, menstrual hygiene and do away with the stigma and misconceptions about it. For a better world, for all women and our daughters, and also be environmentally responsible. Wish you all a very happy and healthy menstruation period. Thank you. Namaskar.